Manchester United, the visitors to Ellen Road today. Manchester United playing in the dark shirt. A big crowd here on a damp, cold day. The crowd all set to see some splendid football between two of the leading sides in the land. Leeds United, who've got a home win and an away defeat against Manchester United, who play in the dark shirt. And now, if we could have a look at the two teams, Leeds United first. They've got a lot of injuries. Jackie Charlton's out, and so too is Bobby Collins. They're the two main ones, but they've got four of their most experienced players injured, and you'll see they're playing a 4-3-3 system. Gray, the 18-year-old midfield player, he scored on his debut last season. So Leeds United having to play a very young, very inexperienced team today. But Manchester United, they've not had to make any changes because of injury, but you'll notice that Pat Creran still can't get back into the team. Fitzpatrick will be playing at number four midfield player with Bobby Charlton. And there's number eight, Dennis Law, and number nine, Bobby Charlton, who will not be marked by his brother in this match. And so, those are the two teams. The weather, not particularly magnificent, but the crowd, extraordinarily good. A packed house for what should be a stirring game of football before a crowd of, I should say, well over 40,000 people. Manchester United then to kick off. This highly important thing as we see between two of England's leading teams. The referee, Mr. Kevin Harley of Billingham, is checking his watches. And although Manchester United lining up in the old-fashioned way with Bobby Charlton in the centre forward position, I doubt whether we're going to see him there straight after he's kicked off. So Manchester United starts this match, and Bobby Charlton does not move forward as one would expect an old-fashioned centre-forward to do. That there's nothing old-fashioned about Bobby Charlton. Now here's Johnny Giles, a former Manchester United player and one of the best midfield players in the game today. Doesn't usually pass the ball like that. Ground very wet on top. We've had quite a lot of rain this morning. It's Charlton. Third. That was a nasty one coming through a crowd of players. Notice it's straight. The Welsh international goalkeeper for Leeds United wearing gloves. The ball extremely slippery. Gaskell at the other end is wearing gloves as well. Lattimore, one of the many promising Leeds youngsters. Law, and nobody coming up on his left to support him. Bell, usually a wing fullback, now playing centre back today because Jackie Charlton, one of the four Leeds United star players, injured. The others are O'Grady, Peacock, and Collins. Bobby Charlton. Says the goal kick. Mr. Harley had a look at him. You'll notice number three, who's left wing fullback, is now playing right back for Leeds. They've switched their wing fullbacks. Instead of reading Rini and Cooper, they're now Cooper and Rini. Styles. For England, remember, he was a midfield player. For Manchester United, he's a fullback. Hunter. Oh, a bad one. The hair to Law. Played Bell now to Johansson. Fitzpatrick take the throw for Manchester. Charlton. The fellow in front of him is Madeley. Now Lorimer having come back. There's a midfield man for Leeds. Lorimer playing more in the midfield than Gray at the moment. Archer. Johansson. This is Giles. A goal! Scored by Medley. And there's Medley, number 9, up in the attack this week. Last week, he was back in the fullback line. But at least he puts Leeds 1-0 in the lead. Team then Gaskell is unsighted. But anyway, Leeds lead 1-0. 5 minutes gone. Ah, Johnny Giles. Giles to take the corner, take the free kick for no Hunter. Now Brennan. Brennan to head. And listen to these Leeds United supporters. Oh, nice bit of play by Charlton to Brennan. Third. Hunter to Giles. Leeds moving very smoothly, very well. Across to Stiles. Oh, Stiles and Best not making up their minds then. Bremner to Johansson. One could have been an after one, it was deflected. Law, there's Connelly way out on the left. Moves Law. Well, that was nearly the goal of all time. Dennis Law, the man sitting on his backside, just trying to flick it in. Best, the man who got the first goal of the season. Bremner for Leeds. Man to watch for when Leeds attack is their number 2, Reaney. He's streaking forward with the attack. Manchester's throw. Here's Greeny, leaving it for Giles. Giles getting through a tremendous amount of work. No doubt about it, Leeds have started off at a cracking pace. You'd never think that four of their most experienced players were out of the side. To the others, seem to be wrong-footed. Nevertheless, Paul Madeley making a very good leader of the Leeds United attack. Centre-half, both teams appealing, and the linesman gives a goal kick. The referee has given a corner, saying that Brennan picked his foot out and just took the ball over the line. Johansson going to take the corner for Leeds. Fitzpatrick limping a bit, seems seriously perturbed. And he's fouled by Madeley. Free kick to Manchester United being taken by Fox. Kennelly trying his luck on this side of the field, but having no more luck than he had on the far side. No! Lead throw. Into a bad pass. And Madeley moving in. That one was well taken by Gaskell. Madeley having a fine game leading this Leeds attack. Comes Kennelly. Now Dunn. Good anticipation by Sprague. He was down at Law's feet before the ball arrived. Madeley in there. Nice. Johansson. Oh, red to goal scored by Leedy. That has been on throughout the whole of the match. That, I would say, a great goal by Leeds.